well done. And now the bomb is complete, we can finally avenge poor Dr. Stryker.
Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
I thought you knew. The doctor, he went to the site to measure the temporal frequencies, but the Hell Tower, it appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
No. Bruno, are you there? It's Dr. Schweiger. He's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can do this. I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
Copy that, Carlos. Stay safe.
Find the lever that activates the conveyor belt. Pull it, and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire it.
I won't let the dead get near it. Such power! Okay, this is it. I'm ready.
Dead alert! Here they come! Hold your positions and defend that bomb!
Now none of you stand in my way.
Almost a quarter of the way there. Keep fighting.
Only a quarter? Ah, it's too slow. Can you make it go faster?
This is as fast as it goes.
Need more ammo. building.
Now keep holding that line.
Now keep holding that line.
Zombie tanks now. B.O.D. Take cover and use your explosives.
missile is in position, but we can't calibrate it until that tank is taken out.
No!
Glad to hear it. Now keep holding that line.
Zombie tanks, Mal. Big deal. Take cover and use your explosives.
Before it fires.
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch.
Wait. What's that noise?
It's the Horde! They're everywhere! We must launch before they get to the bomb.
No, it has to calibrate. Just hold the line and prepare to fire.
Affirmative. Holding position. No!
That's it! Calibration complete! Fire when ready!